breaking news from CBS 17 News.
We're following breaking news coming out of Durham, where police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers say a man was shot along Thames Avenue, just off Horton Road. It was about 10 o'clock last night. Investigators found him lying in the road at Horton and Delbert Avenue, about two blocks away from where he was shot. First responders rushed him to the hospital. He did not make it. So far, police have not told us if they have any suspects.